thinking about our next-generation compacts, we looked around for examples of other successful rejuvenations, and we found a great one: the German national football team. Please welcome its coach and its manager, Jogi Löw and Oliver Bierhoff.
Hi.
Hello.
Welcome. Hello.
Thank you.
Well, Jogi, your equivalent of our MB 2020 is your Euro 2012. Difference is, you have much less time and many more opponents. Now, what are the chances of our team?
Yeah, in contrast to Mercedes, our toughest competition does not come from Bavaria, but from Spain. Still, our approach is similar to yours: the best or nothing. And I'm confident that the team can deliver.
Well, I must say I like your claim. Now, Oliver, German football was always known to be very efficient, but to be open, not always very beautiful. And I'm not just talking about strange hairstyles. Now, how did you change that?
Well, we had a very good foundation to build on, and we were every time famous for effectiveness, strength, physical strength, and determination. But now we have to connect this with the skills of this new generation of players that we have, with technique, the will to attack, and the hunger to do something more. And unfortunately, unlike Paul Breitner, we can't change this with a stop at the barber shop. It takes some time, but we have a perfect coach, and we are sure that we will do a good European championship.
Well, I'm very sure that you took your time already, and you'll be very well prepared for the championship this summer. I wish you all the very best. We're all looking forward to Euro 2012. Thank you very much.
Thank you very much.
Thank you. Now, ladies and gentlemen, I guess you won't be.